In this video, we will discuss project life cycle. Each project has a lifetime, and during this lifetime, it passes through different phases. These phases are called project life cycle. Project life cycle is a framework to manage any type of project. It provides guidelines to project managers for successful completion of projects. Typically, a project life cycle is consists of following four phases: initiation, planning, execution, and closing. In some methodologies, monitoring and control is also considered a project life cycle phase. Project managers follow the life cycle phases to manage any project from start to finish. Project initiation, planning, execution, monitoring and control, and closing are also called project management process groups. Now we will discuss each phase one by one. The project initiation phase. Project initiation is the first phase, and it's very important to meet successful business needs from a project. Project initiation phase determines the project idea, business case, nature, goals, scope, project charter, feasibility study, risks, success criteria, stakeholders, and financial analysis. The project planning phase. Every project required a detailed plan for its execution and to guide the project team. The planning phase covers work methodology, tasks, schedule, budget, resources, quality, risks, procurement, and communication plan. Time, cost, and resources are main focused elements in project planning. The project execution phase. In project execution phase, the planning is converted into an action, and a project is carried out. Deliverables are built according to client or customer's demand. Time, cost, quality, risks, procurement, issues, changes, and communications are performed as per planning. A project manager supervises and manages all the execution activities and allocates human and other resources as per project requirement. Project monitoring and control runs parallel with the execution phase. During execution, each project is continuously monitored and controlled. The project activities and variables are measured also, while the corrective actions are taken if required. The project closing phase. Project closing is the final stage of project life cycle. In closing phase, project's all activities are finalized. Project is evaluated and documented. Project is officially closed and resources are returned back to their owners. The results are analyzed and learnings are summarized for future projects.